SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to stop sharing focus status on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The focus feature on your iPhone is a great way to reduce the number of distractions and notifications that you receive. But you might have discovered that some people can see when you have those focus statuses enabled, and you might prefer that they not have that information. Fortunately, you can stop sharing your iPhone's focus status by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the Focus option, and then you can scroll to the bottom of this menu and select the Focus Status option. If you would like to stop sharing your focus status in every focus mode, then you can tap the button at the top to the right of Share Focus Status, or if you only want to stop sharing that status in certain modes, then you can keep that enabled, and then you can turn off the different focus status sharing options for the different focus modes.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.